Hi there, so this is just a video explaining how to create a mobile marketing app, a simple mobile marketing app for with Cordova Apache. So in fact, the most difficult thing is really to install Cordova once it's done. All you need to do is to execute a line of code such as this one in order to create the app. Once you have the app, if you are familiar with website, you're going to see that it's kind of easy to understand because you will get a folder such as those, and you will get a .dot.dot. And within this .dot.dot, as you can see, you will have by default a CSS folder, an image folder, JS folder, and as well an index.html page. So it really looks like the same way you create a website. And of course, you can put whatever you want here within this index.html page and then start to create your app. So this is what I did over here. In fact, I took the basic template of Apache First App, and then what I did is that I tweak this part, which is called the Content Security Policy meta. In this meta tag, you can customize a lot of things, and it's needed if you would like to access to some resources such as images, such as external link, and so on and so forth for security reason. So that's why when you create your app, always double check this, okay? Always do right click, always look at the element, and always look through the console to see if the content security policy blocked any extra resources. Then what you need to do next, so in my case, as you can see, I decided to create exactly the same app as you saw during the other video. So there's nothing very difficult here. I created the smiley and I uploaded them on the same locations on the folder that the images. I put the title over here, and when I click on one of those smiley, I'm getting redirected to a page which is currently offline because my full website is offline right now. The reason why it's offline is because when you launch Cordova, you can indicate the server. So when I'm doing something like this, I'm doing Cordova run browser, it means that I want to activate the server on which the app will run on. So if I do this, I will in fact have my server on, and then I can click on any links that I want. So here, as you can see, I have a second page. So this second page has been created over here. So I just created a basic folder on which I have a page which is called results. And on this given page, I can reuse in fact the same, let's say the same feature that I'm using for website. And in my case, as you can see, it's a little script which just say, okay, after 50 seconds, I want to redirect the user to the home page of my project. And in fact, that's mostly what you need to know. So when you run your Apache Cordova app, there's nothing really difficult to do. It's just about HTML. Look through your browser what it looks like. Upload after that the APK file that you're gonna get directly when you create your app for Android. So it's just a command line will create an APK file such as this one that you need after to upload on your tablet or on your mobile app in order to have it accessible. So you just basically need to go over here and say, okay, I want to, so for example, let's imagine that I want to run I want to build the APK file, just need to run Cordova build under it, and what's going to do is that it's going to create this given APK file which contain everything that I show you in order to upload it on your mobile and have exactly the same So I would say nothing really complicated. The most complicated things is really to install Cordova and then to understand why in some cases, for example, it won't create the Android app, probably because there are some missing files that you didn't download it and that you need to install and that kind of thing. Same thing, I guess, for iOS, but once you have all this up and running, it works like a charm, and you can really test it like I do over here. Hope you enjoy this video as well as an exercise Do not hesitate to create your first and simple mobile app and see how it looks like in Apache Cordova. Thanks for watching.